When somebody loved me, everything was beautiful. Every hour we spent together lives within my heart. Falling into you.
Mom and Dad? Mom and Dad? Mom and...
You're not my dad!
Ever look at someone and wonder what is going on inside their head?
Baby, 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 oh. I'm a weed smoker. Girl broke up, fucked up in the head. Call me the Joker.
She knows, she knows.
No, no, I don't endorse that. Pause that, abort that. Just the other day, I go to London. So are there kids in the street?
You should know what's up.
You're insecure. Don't know what
starts up. Home, home, home,
home.
It's alright. Calling out for somebody to hold tonight.
Who's the hottest Uber driver you've ever had?
I never went to Uber driver.
Question from you from Potato Directioner. Question from you from Potato Directioner. 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 Why was this a movie you wanted to be a part of?
Sorry.
Chicken breast
stuffed with mozzarella. Ooh.
Wrapped in parma ham
with a big scoop of homemade mash. Winner.
I have to restart my potatoes.
Oh. How are you feeling?
Thank you. Yeah, obviously it's a very exciting time, so I'm buzzing.
I'm buzzing. I'm buzzing.
Charlotte, age 8 in Littleborough, says when you became famous.
Hey, you okay?
Yeah, just lately I haven't been able to think straight.
Balls.
Two guys holding hands.
Dude's butt.
Clay Aiken.
Wiener.
They seem to be very good friends.
Hi guys! Oi! We just got done with our AMA's rehearsal, but we really hope you think our performance this Sunday was perfect.
What did she say? What you say? That you only meant well, of course you did.
I'm still into you.
Suffer from extreme repulsiveness. Someone in our midst is bringing that problem to light.
Here he comes! All right! You deserved it.
But as I'm looking at this dude, I can't believe my eyes.
cause he's the best looking guy that I've seen in my whole life. He's got the thickest head of hair, chiseled jaw, and egregious bod. Man, it's the closest thing I've seen to a Grecian god. I'm dying, usually no wanna be the jealous type, but as I'm looking at his dick, I can't believe my eyes, because he's got the biggest cock that I've seen in my whole life.